Daryl Gordon was a fire apparatus operator in the department. His fellow firefighters remember him as a big man with a very big heart. Anjanette Levy joins us live from the Firefighters Memorial, where people are leaving flowers in his memory. Anjanette.
Yeah, Rob, it's a very sad scene down here. I'm going to step out of the way so you can see this small memorial that's really starting to take shape behind me. People have stopped by here today leaving flowers, and there's even a note thanking Daryl Gordon for going into that apartment building this morning. Gordon was 54 years old, and he'd worked at the fire department for nearly 30 years. He was a husband, a father, and a friend to many. Now, Gordon was searching that apartment building this morning when the fire chief says he came upon a door that was actually an elevator. The elevator wasn't there, and Gordon fell down the shaft. His passing has left firefighters and city officials who respected him deeply feeling heartbroken and numb.
We choose this vocation to keep the citizens safe and to keep damages to their property to a minimum. And that's what Daryl dedicated his life to for 30 years. And he did an outstanding job. He was an example for the new firefighters that we bring on board, and he will be sorely missed.
You hear the word hero thrown around quite a bit nowadays. And if there was somebody that truly was a hero, that epitomized what it is to be a firefighter, what it was to be a man, it was Daryl Gordon.
And Daryl Gordon also worked for UC AirCare at one point in time. And AirCare issued a statement to us earlier today. Part of it reads, Daryl Gordon was a UC Health AirCare and Mobile Care paramedic for 24 years. He was a great guy who always made us laugh, made us see the bright side of life, and gave you the biggest bear hugs around. Dying in the line of duty is something we often say is heroic, but living that duty for 30 years with Cincinnati Fire is true heroism. Daryl is a hero, not because of how he died, but because of how he lived. And back out live, another look at that memorial. A lot of flowers, a teddy bear. We're actually going to hear from the woman who left that teddy bear here earlier today. We spoke with her, and she just felt so compelled to come over here. She said she always sees the firefighters. She lives nearby. She always thanks them. And today is one of the reasons, one of the many reasons, she thanks those firefighters every time she sees them. Reporting live from the Firefighters Memorial downtown, Anjanette Levy, Local 12 News. Rob?
Anjanette, thanks very much. FAO Gordon joined the Cincinnati Fire Department on June 30 of 1985. He leaves behind his wife, Angela, and two daughters, Angelique and Chelsea.
He put himself in harm's way to help residents in the building. It takes a special breed to rush into fires when the natural instinct is to flee. As General Schwarzkopf once said, true courage is being afraid and going ahead and doing your job anyhow. Daryl Gordon epitomized this philosophy.